What have I done? What have I done? Hey everyone, Admiral Lemon here. How are you all doing today? I'm doing fantastic. Today is the first day of my winter break. I'm so excited. I'm off for 2 weeks. Oh, it's great. It's great. It's great. Nothing but sleeping in till noon, wearing my underwear all day long. Well, only my underwear, which I may or may not be doing right now. You'll never know, sickos. So here we are. We are back at this little villager town. I have found out that this was created by FMU, so big props to FMU. This thing is pretty amazing. One bad thing about this is the villagers, they are excruciatingly annoying. They are so horribly just mind-numbling. I can't even talk. Mind-numbing. There we go. Wow. Annoying that I can't even form complete words, apparently. So, yeah. But I've been here for a little bit now. Not too long. I still have not gotten any wool. I did look for some sheepies, but I can't find any sheep around here. So, we're going to have to do that today. As soon as we find some sheep, we are going to go back to my little house, which is right there. I think that's it. And we're going to build a bed and some other interior decorating. My specialty. Not really. It's not. I suck at it. So that's going to be fun because I don't remember how to build anything in Minecraft. How to craft stuff in Minecraft. You know, two of the things in Minecraft is what? Mining and crafting. And I'm only decent at one of those, and it's not the crafting part. So first of all, let's go ahead and try to find a sheep. I don't know my way around this area well yet. Looks like there's some foresty over there. So let's check that part out. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of here. There we go. Perfect. I have escaped your plan, and of course it's nighttime. Oh. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. There's a piggy down there. But yes, I do need a pig because I have no food still. I forgot about that. Sorry. Yeah, let's kill this piggy. I may have to go back and sleep. Where's the cave? Cave. Oh, scary. I may have to go back and sleep in one of the villager houses because I don't want to do this at night. Okay, give me your meaties. And give me, come here. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, piggy. Four. Okay, four pork chops. We'll be fine, I think. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Ow. God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go back to the home. And some of you may have noticed this is... Oh, shoot, I don't have any dirt on me, do I? I don't want to dirty up this place here. It's a very beautiful area. Let's just grab a couple of dirt blocks and see if I can make my way up here without messing up the ground around me. Place. There we go. Perfect. We got this. Some of you may have known that I sound kind of weird, and I'm sorry. That is because I don't know if it's the weather change or what it is, but I am very congested and like slimy feeling. Pop in me. There you go. Very slimy feeling and gross. So I am really sorry. I know it's sick. It's grody. I don't want to be a gross person, but I'm feeling gross today. So if I sound nasally and yucky, that is why. Hopefully it's not because I'm getting sick. Hopefully it's just the weather. It's been hot and it's been cold. It's been warm. It's been cold. It's been warm. It's been freezing. And I hate it. I hate the temperature change so much, but that's okay. That's part of living where I live. This is my house without a bed. I think the bed is in this house right here, and I am the only one on. So I can sleep the night away today. I don't know if that's a real song or not, but it's probably not. Okay, so Now, we're on our mission to find a sheepie. I have a feeling that this way is a good way to go. I bet there's lots of good stuff down there. I could be wrong, but hopefully there's lots of good stuff. These fences. I need to find out if there's a gate somewhere, because this is... I know why they're here, but I don't like it. I don't like it. It also makes me feel like I'm trapped with the villagers. I don't like that either, because that's very creepy, and they're very, very scary creatures. FMU said that there was a tram out of here, out of the village to the real village. And I don't know where that could be. I'll have to find... That was a bunny. I don't know where that could be. I'll have to find it somewhere. But no sheepies. No... There's a piggy. And I completely forgot to make food. Wow, I almost died a horrible death. Gross. Okay, let's really quickly. I've got the pork chops. I've got the coal. I have one hunger meat bar. Wow. Okay, just a quick little sip of my deliciousness here. So good. That looks really cool. That's a cool area. Please be done. Thank you, cooked pork chop. You are the best. Oh, I am not going to die after all. Thank you. I may go down here and slow. Well, you know what? We'll just carry this stuff with me. And yeah, we'll just carry this stuff. Where's that big structure? Is it over here? I don't know. We'll just carry this stuff with me. The stove and everything, so I can be prepared just in case you are not stoned, but I will crush you with my pickaxe anyway. Okay. And you go bye-bye too. And my body, thank you. And let's go look for some food and for some sheepies. And there's a bat in the water. Yeah, okay. Well, this is an exploration part. I really wanted to build today, but I'm having a hard time finding sheepies lately. I have a feeling that they may have all been slaughtered in the server startup. There's a bunny. You're so cute. You are creepy with your red eyes of death and doom. Yeah, very creepy. Okay, continue. Let's go. I don't know what this... Dang it. Dang it. There it is. What is that? I knew it was around here. I'm just going to ignore it. I'm going to block it out. Block it out. It is blocked. It is completely blocked from my memory. It is not there. We are looking for sheep. Sheep were in the forest, right? I think. In the woods. The wooded plains. This is forest. Yeah, forest. I knew that. I think. Hey, bunny. I'm pretty sure there are sheepies. I don't know if that's changed since the update. One of the... Oh, that's... That is a bad death area. Okay. Well, no sheep here. I can't find a single dang blasted sheep. Sheepies. Sheep. Oh, dang it. Okay, let's just go this way. Here we go. I'm trying to find a... I like this area a lot, though. I like the wooded. I like this. There's a chicken. Where there are chicken, there are sheep. That's a bunny. Dang it. Crap. Okay. We will find a sheep. We will find a sheep. What? What is that? It's a tree horse. Look how majestic he is. Oh, it's so beautiful. Stupid horse. Ow. Badness. There's badness around all over my body. Oh, there's horse. Oh, you're a pretty horsey. I like you. You are very... Hi. You are beautiful. I need to come back and make you mine. You're so pretty. Oh, isn't that pretty? You're pretty too. You're not... That is creepy. That's just go away from this place. That was the creepiest rabbit I've ever seen in my entire life. Holy crap. Okay. And you're pretty. And there's no more horses. So you guys are pretty. You're the prettiest. You're second prettiest and you're third place is nice. That's okay. No, don't be sad. Third place is nice. Oh, we have done it. We have found the sheepies. There's two sheep. Okay, now we want to make sure that we shear them and we do not kill them because we love animals, don't we, guys? Oh, there's another sheepy. Okay, we are good. We are good. I will take your wool. I will take your wool. Oh, there's sheepies everywhere. I'm on a sheep shearing shebang. That's the only word I can come up with. I hope that works. Shebang, yeah, that works. Okay, sheepy. And you're a heart there.
Still alive.
Okay. I am also on some NyQuil, so I'm feeling a little bit funky. So I'm gonna blame NyQuil for that. And another sheepy. It's like a little sheepy family. Okay. And you are good. And I've got five. That is enough for a bed. There's some more. I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna check out this little ridge and see what we can see up here very quick, guys. Hope you don't mind. And gallows, of course. More sheepies. Oh, I like this. This is a dangerous place. Don't want to go in there. Witches are scary and evil and bad. But there are lots of sheepy. I want to make the sheepies make wool out of their bodies. There we go. And you will be in my body. And you. And you. And you. And you. And you. There we go. Okay. I think this is probably enough sheep. Wow, there's a lot of sheep here. This is kind of nice. I like the shearing sound. And I think there was some up here, and this is going to be it. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool place. Oh, no, a couple more. I'm addicted now. Oh, and piggies. I'm so sorry, piggy. I must get your meat flesh. I apologize. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I feel really bad about that. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I'm sorry, sheep. Wrong button. Sorry. Okay, we've had enough. This is enough. This is enough sheepies. And look at all the sheep. And there's a cow. I have to murder. Hi, donkeys. Hi. Let me just really quick. I promise, guys, this is going to be over and gals soon. Soon. This is almost, my obsession is almost at the end. Hiya! Cow tipper achievement, get this brown wool, yay! Bye, cow, you are dead to me. Literally dead. Hi, you are very pretty sheep. I need this in my body. Chickens, more cows. Oh, I like that area. Oh, there's so many places, so many cool places. I'm sorry, so sorry, cow. And yes, okay, oh my God, this is endless. This is an endless supply of food. Okay, let me see. Are there eggs around here? I got an egg, right? I got four eggs. Pop out an egg. Pop it out of your body. You're not going to do it. I don't want to kill you. I don't even like killing the cows or the pigs, but sometimes... Look at this sheep! Sheep everywhere. I got to stop. Stop. I have to stop right now. Lemon, stop. Look at them. Wait, I just have to... I got to go over here and look at this. That's so majestic. They're so majestic. Look at them. Look at them. It's like a little sheep sauna. Taking a little bath. They're having a good time. Hi. Hi, guys. Okay. I really want to shear them, but I'm going to not do that. This is nice. It's like a, you know what? I want to jump in here. This is cool. I'm going to take a screenshot. How do I? F. Don't drown. Yay, with the sheepies, sheepies, give me a screenshot. What is it? This is a shear. Can I take a screenshot? This is going to be the thumbnail right here. F2. It's like I'm farting in the wall. I'm back. I stopped recording on accident. I forgot F5 is the button and F1. There we go. Perfect. Let's go. Okay. It's almost, damn it, it's almost night again. We got to go back quick. We got to run back quick. We can make it. We're not that far. We're just over the ridge. It's right over here. Let's go. Run is control. Let's go. All right, guys, I'll see you back at the home. Quickly. Just one more shear. Okay, let's go. I'll see you there. Ah, that's nice. It's so quiet. I love it. It's so quiet. Now the villagers are sleeping. It's nighttime. They can shut up. Okay, so I got some food. We're back here at my beautiful house. I heard a zombie, so I closed this off. I don't know if there's another cave down here, but I didn't want him ruining the party. I don't really... I should have put this stuff on a long time ago. Where's my booties? There we go. And I could probably make a diamond set, but that's okay. We'll wait for now. Got pork chops. Let's put this chicky in here. I wonder if I can make a baby chicky. Nope. Can't. That's really, really sad. Okay, the first thing I want to do, I think... My ceiling is going to be very, very low. I can't have a high ceiling because there's this ominous structure here. Oh. Oh my. This is... Where? Okay. I did not know this was here. Wow. We are now in the Nether. Straight ahead for a fortress. Shut up, you're so loud, you stupid portal. Straight ahead for a fortress and blaze XP farm. Oh, it's not what you know, it's what you can prove. That I feel really optimistic now. This is cool. Okay, well, that sounds bad. I will have to remember this. I will come back here later. This is not the time. This is not the time for this stuff. This is the time for... Ah! Uh-oh, don't look at that. I did not do... Where am I? Hello? Oh, God, what? Where is this? Is this? Oh God. Oh God, I'm back at the town center. Oh, this is not what I had planned. This is not what I had planned at all. Let's try this again. Let's go back. Okay, we're gonna go back here. Maybe this will pop us back out. Let's do this again. Here we go. Oh God, no, this is not. Oh no. Okay. Well, I will be back. I will be back. I have to go. I'm not sure which direction, but, oops. I think I know where it is. I think it's right over here. I think it's right. That's that big structure. It's gonna be right here. It's gonna pop up right in my face. Right there it is. Okay, I know where I'm at. That is the worst lava place ever. Hi, Piggy. I'm sorry for murdering your face. Just a little bit, sorry. And we're back! We're back at home. That took a while. I am not ever going there. That was the worst. Took me forever to get back here, but I'm back at home. And now I'm about to do the one thing that I meant to do. Like an hour ago, is to make a bed. We're done. We've got it. I wanted to redecorate this entire house, but no, we couldn't. We couldn't do that because we didn't have time. So there's the bed. Decorating. Done. Looks perfect. I love it. No, I'm just kidding. Looks like next time we'll have to work on this. And I think in the meantime, I'm going to gather materials. So I'm going to go ahead and get all the wood that I need. And stuff like that. So everything is ready to go because this took forever. I hated it. And why is there sand? How is this sand up? Wow. Minecraft, you are wonderful. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this episode on the WolfTribe server. Had a good time? Stop. That needs to be fixed. Notch or whoever the heck is working on. I don't even know. Microsoft. Ugh. yeah. Hope you all enjoy and watch this episode. I'll see you guys next time, and I am going to... Why? Why must I look into the vastness of space at my home? That's not a wall anymore. It's just blankness. It's just blank emptiness. Just, it's full of sadness. And it's gonna go away. Hate that. All right, I'm going. Sorry, I'm done talking. Okay, let's go fill my fist with wood. Yep.